Okay, so it's time for another Blackberry variety. That's up next. Hello everyone, this is Dwayne with Edge of Nowhere Farm, and we're coming to you here today. It's actually towards the end of June 2019. So now, blackberries. We've talked about blackberries before. You'll see our blackberries behind me here, but this is a variety we have not spoken about, and that's because it's the first time we've gotten ripe berries off of this bush. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually link our last video we did here on our Primark blackberry. So far it has been our go-to blackberry. In fact, you'll see it behind this one. So a fantastic variety. It produces very, very heavily. Last year we got about 2 to 3 gallon, 1 gallon size Ziplocs of berries off of it. This year we wound up with another 2.5 1-gallon Ziplocs full of berries off of that bush. And it's an amazing, amazing blackberry. It ripens nice and early, and so it's a nice early berry. Now, a month later, we've got ripe blackberries again, and this variety is our Triple Crown blackberry. We got this blackberry from Greg Peterson's Urban Farm Free Tree Program, put it in the ground about 2.5 years ago. We've talked a little bit about how we set up our netting here to keep birds off of them, which we definitely needed to do. However, at 2.5 years, this tree has gone bonkers as far as growth. It has been our most aggressive bush. This bush sends out runners. There's runners underneath me that I'm sure I just can't see. We pruned this thing back, oh goodness, probably a good 50%. We had runners going, you know, at least 5 to 10 feet away from the tree or the bush. We've also taken some of those pups, put them into pots. They grow very aggressively there. We've transplanted them. They've grown aggressively wherever we put them. So a very, very aggressive bush. Keep that in mind if you're gonna put one of these in. And now, 2.5 years later, we have fruit. So let's go ahead and take a look at the fruit. Okay, so you can see we have some ripe fruit in here. I've got a lot of fruit that's in varying stages of ripeness. We've got some fruit that's red. I've got some fruit in the middle that's green. We have some ripe fruit that we're going to be picking here in just a moment. I've got several pieces of ripe fruit in here. One of the great things I like about the way we do our netting is it's very easy to get in and get to fruit. Okay, that one came off nice and easy. Okay, there we go. I'll tell you what, a very, very good fruit size. You know, if you guys, I know for me, Southern Oregon, I've got family there, used to travel there every summer in July and loved picking fresh blackberries. But a lot of times those blackberries were about half this size. So a very, very good size blackberry. I know looking at the tree itself, I've got several that are this size and slightly bigger. A beautiful, nice, dark blackberry. You know, all of that, who really cares unless it tastes good, right? Let's see what it tastes like. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. Oh man, that was perfectly ripe. Wow, what a fantastic blackberry. So I would say it's definitely more sweet than tart, but like a typical blackberry, you have a balance of sweet and tart. Very, very good balance as far as the flavor is concerned. Extremely juicy. You know, one of the things that we struggle with once we get into this time of year here in Arizona, late June, it's our driest month of the year. Everything just starts drying out around here. But man, just a wonderful, juicy, juicy fruit. Oh man, nice and sweet, tart, blackberry flavor. At the end of June, when everything else is really struggling, this bush is giving you sweet, tart blackberries. All right, so another great blackberry variety. So now we definitely have another blackberry we need to bring to the new property. I'll tell you what, with as aggressive as this thing is with growth, this thing, you only really need one, and you can multiply that multiple times over. We'll be putting this in with the Primark blackberry. We'll have blackberries for pretty much all spring into summer. Man, looking forward to that. So just want to thank you for joining us today. If you haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel. Instagram and Facebook, we post content there you won't see here on the YouTube channel. Questions or comments in the comment section down below. And I'll post our Amazon shop. There's a link in the description. A free and painless way to help support the channel here is starting your Amazon shopping there. Doesn't matter what you buy, you help to support us here. Just want to thank you for joining us today and remind you, if we can farm on the edge of nowhere, so can you. So if you guys have had blackberries, sometimes they're like half the...
I can't see it, it's shadowed.
Oh, that?